The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this. Good. You can help us then.
What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley. Last night, Two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. Saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you, I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Yes. Yes, of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't.
Gulag identification card for one of the prisoners.
Ugh! Got company! You're mine!
It's okay. I'm gonna get you out of here. All right, stay hidden and keep moving.
Your help is greatly appreciated. We know these lands, but there are fewer of us every season.
It's a good thing you're on our side. Thank you.
I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young, that I couldn't understand.
but I still lost him. And now, for some reason, I feel more connected to him than I ever did when he was alive. He never got this far, but I know he's with me. The Divine Source is here, and I'm going to find it. He knew.
Find them.
I found your warriors. They're alive.
I'm starting to think it's not an accident you came to our valley, Lara Croft. You know we cannot offer you much, but I hope this will aid you.
Seen the mine by the old Soviet facility? Many of our people died there.
Hello there.
Many of our people worked the mines for the Soviets. Even after we drove them out, they died of a strange sickness.
You're back. We could use you.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison.
I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
Hello there.
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here. And thank you.
The Soviets abandoned this place in a hurry, and they left salvage all over the valley. Put it to good use.
Thank you. Hey, welcome back. If you found any more gold, I've got gear for you. I don't think they're onto us yet, but try to be discreet, okay?
Taste.